Mumbai tell you to roam. Nobody say, nobody else. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Mumbai say, Mumbai tell you to roam. Nobody say, nobody else.
What's up with the cupcakes?
There's specifically colored frosting in there.
Oh wow!
What is it?
Hey guys, I'm Evan, and I'm the third son in the Ehrenheim household here in St. Louis. And I was the runner at SIU, and I graduated and am now working at Boeing. And I got married June 4th to Emily, and I'll let her briefly tell you about our story a little bit.
Hi, so we met through Evan's aunt and uncle on Jeanette's side of the family. I'd gone to church with them my whole life, and so they introduced us, and we hung out a little bit, and then went on dates, and ended up getting married. So, yeah.
We went to Harry Potter World, and I think that was probably my favorite place.
Walt Disney World all the way. Magic Kingdom.
Mumbai tell you to run. Mumbai to see, Mumbai to run.
We gotta stand a little closer to what it is we're leaning on. Who was it that first said it? Could it be he could be wrong?
About the pilgrims and the natives having dinner on the lawn.
I think if I was ever king, I would buy a censorship. Were the only books upon the shelves were the ones that I had read. Oh, and put them up in order, send my photo down the spine.
To tell the story of the living without forgetting those who died.
And I would die a happy man, cause I did the best that I could. said it, yeah, the one who said it best.
You got to LOE your neighbors, at least the ones who are still left.
We gotta stand a little closer to the lessons that we learned. Is it just a premonition? Could we really get ourselves both burned? I've been sending